My name is Peter Hubel. I am team leader at Fronius and am responsible for the automated logistics installations. Fronius produces battery rechargers, welding technology, and components for photovoltaic systems such as inverters. Fronius' central production and logistics are located in Sattledt, Upper Austria. From here, our devices are shipped all over the world. We decided on an automation solution to stabilize our transport processes, eradicate errors, and increase standardization. In the past, we've also had difficulty finding enough employees. For a few years, we've been using the Open Shuttle 100. We decided to add the Open Shuttle Fork because they can both run together on the same paths. Our supply to manufacturing has improved and is now more precise. The Open Shuttle Fork robots transport our pallets. From the central warehouse, production orders are picked to pallets, which then go to the pickup station. Then the pickup job for the pallet is entered on the tablet. KNAPP designed the tablet GUI especially for Fronius. The Open Shuttle Fork picks up the pallet and brings it to manufacturing. Finished devices at the production lines wait on pallets at pickup locations to be entered into the system. The Open Shuttle Fork then transports these to the goods out warehouse, where they are checked in and stored. Since it's so compactly built and has such great maneuverability, we were able to reduce the widths of our aisles and gain more space for manufacturing. We chose KNAPP because their system allows us a very high level of autonomy. We can adapt the paths ourselves and add stations. This makes us faster and more cost-efficient in our overall operation in comparison to other systems. The Open Shuttle 100 robots are an integral part of our manufacturing line for our latest generation of inverter. The Open Shuttles pick up the inverters from the manufacturing line and transport them to the test station. After they are checked, the inverters continue on to the continuous load test station. After the continuous load test, the next step is the packaging station. If there's a problem, the inverter is transported to a troubleshooting station. Once the problem is solved, the inverter goes back to testing. The empty workpiece carriers are transported from the packaging line back to the manufacturing line. Another great feature of the system is the efficient battery management. The Open Shuttles charge their batteries when there are no transport jobs. The charging device for the Open Shuttles is, of course, a Fronius product, a reflection of the long-standing partnership between the two companies. The development team always made sure to take our wants and needs into account and implement them. The next step will be integrating the Open Shuttle Fork with our automatic pallet system. We'll also be taking a look at further uses for the Open Shuttle 100 in our manufacturing areas.